In other words, when they bring it in, that's going to squeeze back down.
We are always filled with students. We always have full enrollment. In fact, we have waiting lists on a lot of our classes.
And you want to use this for the glass part, for the reflection part.
We had people from a lot of the local game studios here teaching the classes. There's not one teacher here who hasn't been in the game industry at least 3 years. Right now we offer an art track, a programming track, and a design track. Our program has most of the current software that's used in the industry, and we try to stay as current as possible. We have higher end workstations that we keep up to date every couple of years. We'll update them and beef up the specs to make them more powerful and to be able to really keep up with the development that's going on out there. It's a lot of fun to teach in this area, and the students tend to have a lot of fun as well, creating their own games, creating their own art. They're really, really using the skills that they would use in the industry.
For more information on this and other ACC career training programs, visit austincc.edu/info.